these pieces look pretty nice, but it's only on the surface that they look nice. This intake is Speedmaster. And when I removed the tape from the intake, I saw powder on the inside. And I didn't know how that could be possible. Well, it turns out there's a great big hole in the casting. That's from outside. Now watch what I did here. This is a flashlight. And there is a hole right in the casting.